Alright, going live on YouTube.
Nice, YouTube live, YouTube
Yeah, I always
live.
stream my raids, and I'll stream my arenas sometimes.
We still have two spots, man, we still have two spots. Specky offline, Halson offline.
I sent Halson a Discord message, so hopefully he comes, he hadn't replied yet.
Did you get the quest? Jump if you got it.
Oh, here he is.
Alright.
Nice, dude. We just got to replace Specky then.
Alright. Fucking do this! Yeah, it's gonna be a pumper grip. Yo, we got enough douses. How many we need total?
I need like 7 total, and I have 2, so...
Does anybody else got douse?
The people who messaged me about douses.
Yeah. I think I did the quest, but I don't remember ever getting them, dude. Like, I swear to God, if I download the Attune add-on, it'll say that I'm attuned, but I just... like, I have to, like, do one more thing to get them. Two shards left.
Yo, spam the disc, if people ask.
Oh yeah. Spam the disc. Oh, and my raid's fucking bugged. Do I close this? Here we go.
Mister.
Damn, dude, we got a fucking racked ass raid grip. Everyone's got a shammy melee grips. Let's go.
Sounds beefy.
We're about to touch the MC attune for Invexive. So
nice. You might need to leave the party just to click on the stone, and then you can just rejoin.
I think we can do it in raid even. I just watched this dude do it solo, and he was in raid the whole time.
We got two spots here. Still.
Right, hold on. Are you full HP in Vexen? Because I think I gotta sprint through here. These guys are gonna hurt like a motherfucker. Here, wait. Maybe I'll sprint down, grab them, and then pull them back here with these, you know what I'm saying? And then you can go. So hold on.
That's a lot of mages.
That makes Rag die nice and quick. I like it. There's always a lot of warriors and mages in it.
Hold on, wait for the second pack. Or yeah, I guess you... Hey, and Shane, if you can't click it, then yeah, just leave raid. I have to vanish in 3, 2.
Dude, let's go. It's gonna be awesome. Let's fucking go.
Oh, shit. Yo, Specky's back?
No way. Specky. Dude, Specky said he was a pumper. I'll summon him.
Oh, wait, I got a guy with a dose. Wait, make sure Specky has a dose.
Yeah. Don't count on me for any doses.
I mean, this other guy's messaging me, he's got a dose, he's a Fury Warrior. So we're gonna replace Specky.
Yep. I mean, pretty sure whoever I was talking to.
I don't know, if you have a dose, you get a priority invite, that's just how it is. But I don't like waiting around.
Yeah. We need that.
We're full. Sure. Spam the Discord and head over and zone it.
I'm spamming. Let's see. people still need summons, but I think we're out of shards. Oh.
They're gonna have to fucking walk over.
Oh yeah, here's some shards. We're gonna kill some wardens. Yeah. Let's try and pull some. Not ready yet.
Not ready yet. I need to target something.
Yeah, let's
first.
Pull some of these target. Right here. Slaves. Oh, I don't want to kill him. Yeah, drain that dude.
It's too far away.
Too low? Oh goddamn.
Enough rage. Yeah, I'm still running back to my body and then I'll run up there. You're good.
Not enough rage. I can't do that. Not ready yet. Need more rage. I can't do that yet.
Oh, here's the 48.
I need to get closer. That ability is ready yet. I'm out of range.
Where's another one?
I can't do that. Not ready.
Alright, farming these shards up, boys.
Not enough rage.
More summons coming.
Can't do that yet. Need more rage.
Yeah, we out here farming these shards up.
Not ready yet. That ability is ready yet. Not enough rage. More rage. Not ready yet. That ability isn't ready yet. It's too far away.
Ooh, a blue.
Not enough rage.
Shit, blue.
I ended up hitting standing 28.
Nice. What you have, bro? What did it upgrade
to? I took me to 9 with 74%, dude. I really wanted that 10. I thought I would skip 3,
man,
but that's pretty
you're
unrealistic.
Fine, dude. No rush.
Yeah.
It's not meant to be that sweaty.
Yeah, for real.
Not ready yet. Rage. Not enough rage.
Oh shit, I accidentally killed him too fast.
Alright,
we got a good amount of shards. Alright, we're good. We're coming back to summon. More summons, Ink. Oh, kill this guy. Fuck him up, fuck him up!
Got two melee offline. Did these guys say anything, or did they just...
He might be saving buffs. They might be log saving buffs.
Not enough rage.
Alright, we coming back to summon. Oh yeah, went the
Android
wrong way.
Android and Cypher, you guys here, or are you guys looking to get replaced?
But I mean, you could just boon your buffs, but they might just have like a red ticking or something.
I mean, all I'd ask is just to say like something.
Yeah, no, they did. A few people did. Everyone's online right now, so except
Cypher's
that.
Offline, dude.
Yeah, that one dude. Hysen says none of these mages are geared, but he's gonna round robin PI on them.
I mean, the mages don't need to be too geared.
Yeah, this is an MC.
If we need somebody else, too many said he wants to come on his warrior. He's a buyer on him.
Hey, kick Cypher and invite your buddy. Then.
Yeah, yeah.
All right. Let me make sure he's MC attuned.
Yeah,
need one more out here for summons.
Yeah, I was clicking like a mofo. Someone else do it now.
Any response from your buddy before I bring it to LFG?
No, he still hasn't said anything. I mean, he was just messaging me and now he stopped talking. Oh, he said Warrior isn't. Let me see if there's anything in MC I could use on the Shaman. Oh, that'd be big if he came on a Shaman.
Yeah, grab the Shaman. Oh, Cypher just logged in.
Yeah.
All right, I'm re-inviting Cypher, dude, because he's already here. Unless Buddy wants to come on his Shaman and there's like a really undergeared, non-communicatable mage or something that we can replace.
I got some jujus. I got...
All right, is everybody here? Who's still missing? I think everybody's at least in BRM.
Yeah.
Alright, zone in, dudes, and buff up.
Yep. My juju's at.
Oh. Defias, I think everybody's here, dude.
Alright.
Yep.
Link the disc one more time.
Alright. One more time. One more time.
So the cores and all the greens and stuff that drop off the mobs, it's just not free for all because we're not going to deal with that. So
yeah,
if you
exactly.
want, if you pick up the loot, just go ahead and pick it up. It's not free for all. All the other stuff, it'll be 25G min bid. I'll be using the gargle add-on, so it'll just be automated. I'm gonna do a 30-second pull timer here, so pump some consumes, and we're gonna start going.
Hell yeah! Moose, let's
Moose will be on Skull. I'll be on X, and then we got Hyper Warrior here. Actually, you know what? Hyper looks like he's Fury Prod.
Yeah, dude.
Hyper, are you Fury Prod? Okay, let's get. Actually, you know what? Let's get Hyper on Skull then.
Let's get him. Let's go.
Hang on. Let me set this up a little bit. Hey, Hyper, you're on Skull, dude. I'll be on X. Moose, you're on Square. You'll be back up
on
Square.
Sure.
I'm out of here.
Sunder.
Bro, I'd be shocked if anyone even dies this raid.
I know, right?
Yeah, I wish I had
boys, more
world
bucks, bro.
Focus up. We're gonna jump down here. Dismiss your pets.
Yep. Alright, make the jump. Ace. I don't think anybody missed it.
Get to the lava packs and Gar will need vanishes, but right now it's not.
Yeah, we just blasting. Big damn, big fucking damn.
What's good?
Brent, are you in the raid?
Yes, sir.
Let's go.
Oh my god. Streaming.
I'm streaming. You see my YouTube link?
Yo, Moose, help pick up anything, Moose. Focus the dog, boys. Focus the dog.
Yep. He's being focused.
Big heals, big heals.
Alright, he's dead. He's dead.
Dog in the back. So the warriors pick it up.
Nice. Pop and sweeping. I get rage here. There we go. Big damn. Ooh, blood in the mountains. I'm gonna loot that. Need to make my hand a rage.
Alright, let's get these reses out. Let's get a little bit of mana here before we keep going.
Do you have it on ML or no? Oh yeah, braces
yeah,
and my back
it
there.
I was trying to put it on Epic, but we were in combat. There.
Yeah.
It's on Epic though.
Yeah, see if you can loot that shit. There you go.
Progressing forward.
Yep. Move forward. Oh, the dog behind us.
Spin around, focus itself.
Yep. Yep. Alright. Don't get knocked in the lava. There's a surgery behind us too, two of them. I pop the sweeping. Big sweeping.
Get Dunny up. Quick little res on Dunny.
Get our boy Dunny up.
Bracers went to Halesin. If you want to trade me, dude.
Yeah, huge.
Rage. Not enough rage.
Okay, the next pull is incoming. It's gonna be a little surgery. Hug the wall up here. Hug the wall tight as you're entering the room when the surgery dies. Don't pull the ends. through on the wall.
Not enough rage. Not ready. Our abilities are ready.
Oh, big win, Fury. No.
Okay, when this surger dies, the entire raid's gonna go around the corner, and we're gonna get a bunch of just war stomps. I wanna see like 10 war stomps on the
air.
I'm nading.
Let's go, war stomps.
Let's go.
Not enough rage. Need more rage.
Alright, big war stomp. Alright. Oh yeah, these guys are my favorite dogs.
The dogs will come back before killing these dogs. Let them come right back past the smokestack. Warriors brought them back with the AoE. Again, let them go all the way to the smokestack. Make sure you decurse at least 5 times on this fight. If you don't decurse, you're not going to get a cut. Mages, you're decursing when I call for it. Priests, you're dispelling when I call for it. I'll take the boss. Hype, you're on Skull, and Moose, grab the X.
Yeah, I'll be cleaving down all that shit too.
Yeah, but
stack
no, you're taunting X, dude. You need to taunt X. I'm just gonna wait a second here for some mage mana, and then we're gonna go on the next pet back. Again, mages decurse, priest dispel. Alright. Timer's going up. Give him half a second to pat into us here, actually.
Yeah, no worries.
Big heals on the pull, guys. It's going to be most of the damage on the pull.
Yeah.
All right, let's start moving in, warriors.
It's too far away.
All right, big sweeping. Hey, fucking sleeping here.
Spells, all three of the spelling mages to curse. Every mage to curse. Alright, let's spell soon. Spells out, all three to spell. I'll make it to curse, priest, spell. Make it to curse, perfect. Alright, let's get the res out real quick here. Next pull isn't coming.
Yep. Not enough rage. Trying to pop sweeping. Here we go. Some aggro on these dogs. Trade me for the gloves and Veep. I think you can trade me for the other thing. Yeah, trade Wonka if you need loot. Or you bought loot.
I'm out of range. Not enough range.
Go ahead, trade again, dude.
Pulling this hound back.
Alright, for this boss, Tremor Totems, don't stand in fire. Hunters, use your crank ability. Simple as that. Hyper, if you want to race me for threat, you certainly can. Just me and you can stand in front of the boss or something.
No, dude, you're pumped and all that.
Your nerf keep rot, nerf.
Good. Stop doing so much damage. But
too.
Battle stance.
Alright. I'm gonna hit this dose.
Alright.
Let's group up for the imps on the way back. There are imps ahead of us, so make sure we got our war stomps ready again. Imps are coming. Carry with war stomps.
That ability is ready. My war stomp.
Crank shot was a green item, so whoever picked it up can either give it to you or, I mean, they might just be able to vendor. We're not gonna jump, dudes. We're gonna go around this side. Don't jump.
Yeah, don't jump.
Come around this way. We already have the golems dead. It's no point in just jumping.
Yeah. Like having that many
thunder. I don't have to cry about when I was Fearcron, I always be like, people have the thunder. Now
yeah. The thunders are automatically up right away. So nice.
Alright, Hyper is on the big boy skull. And Moose grab X here. I'm doing some.
Alright. Just pop the sweet thing here if I can get rage. There we go.
We got extra giants in the back.
Alright. I got unmarked. Dog.
already. Let's get these reses out. Yep. Get your mana back.
Res our boys up. Yeah, love this Dark Moon buff the last 2 hours. Let's go.
Going in 10 seconds again.
What's up?
What the fuck is going on in here?
What's up?
What
the fuck? I didn't even know a voice channel could hold this many people in one sitting.
Yeah, you coming to our raid?
I just wanted to know what's going on. I don't play this game. I'm just... What the fuck?
Are you in this raid?
Yeah, you're in our raid.
Yeah, silly, shut the fuck up.
You can watch my stream and see what we're doing. I linked it.
Are you a YouTube viewer? Like, what?
Yeah.
What?
She came from my YouTube.
In the raid.
Yeah, I came in from the YouTubes.
Yeah, that's my YouTube. You can see what we're doing.
There's no reason to talk to
Oh my god.
Playing a high intensity game here, you're distracting
all of
them.
Yeah, this...
Oh, that's
my bad. I'm gonna kick you, shut up.
Oh, that's no, okay, because I'm leaving anyway. But I just wanted to check in and see what's happening. That's... Wow.
That's Have fair. Fun. Yeah, well, that's wow for you. Have fun, gay-ass Overwatch, alright?
Hey, man!
Alright, dude, same tank targets, tank targets. Do not stand in the rain of fire.
Yep.
And make sure mage is the same thing. I'm watching the decurses on DBM or whatever, or on details. So mages, every mage should decurse when I call it. And melee FAP on your way in. Here's the timer. FAPs. Decurse. No rain of fire. Big curses. Out of the rain.
Oh, big sweeping.
We had some boys
stacking these boys. I didn't pop wreck yet. Fuck, good, I will.
Let's get a douse, please.
Yeah, douse that bitch.
Couple of reses and we're gonna keep going.
spawn, heal spawn.
Just hug the wall here, we can avoid the giant.
Yeah. We'll spawn him back.
As you're coming into this hallway, just try to run right up on top of this wall so you avoid the giants for now. We'll grab this dog. Everybody through against the wall. We got a dog coming up in front.
Yep, we're good. Fucking guys bugged out. Oh, nice. I got blood.
Alright, the bulls are coming. So undead lock, you're banishing Moon. The entire fight, that's all you're doing. You're banishing Moon. I don't care about your damage on this fight. Just make sure Moon is banished. Veep, you are on triangle. Veep is on triangle. I'm going to tank all the other adds. Hyper, you're going to be on the boss. The entire raid is going to kill the boss. Ignore the adds, except for the warlocks we're banishing. So DPS the boss. And then Moose, you're going to be picking up any add that I lose and just bring it to me. And then once I have everything, you can go back to DPS.
Yeah, sounds good.
Alrighty, alrighty. Gonna do a 20-second timer here. DPS boss vanishes out. Ignore ads.
Thank you.
Char dies, Hyper's gonna taunt one mob out at a time, pull it far enough away from me, and then we're gonna kill one at a time here. Melee run out at 20%.
Try and taunt that one. Can't get to it.
Try to get the spells on Hyper, guys, so we can move around over here. Increase the spell Hyper.
Yeah, taunt that one out.
Yep.
Yeah, kill the single one. Alright, it's dead. Not enough rage. Not ready yet. Holy shit. Pulling this one out.
Big heals here, big heals here. A bunch more things going. Melee out, melee out.
This one's on me. He's pulling it out. We.
We need a douse over here on guard. Let's also get rebuffs before we do the lava pack, so everybody move forward once you're rezzed and start drinking and rebuffing up on star. Everybody's gonna need forts and Mark of the Wild probably.
Yep, well, full boofs.
Surger come in, just taunt it. Means make sure you're putting fire resist totems here. Melee, watch your health. If you're about to die, don't just stay in, like try to line or something. It's more efficient to not die.
Yeah, these guys slap.
For the banishes, just do undead, you're on square, and beep, you're on moon. Just make sure for every lava pack, the banishes are at least done once. Pull is incoming. We're gonna need big pull, big heals on each pull here.
Yep.
For the lava pack.
Oh, here comes Baron, careful. Yeah, pull him back.
Banish square, banish square, it's stunning the tanks. Big banishes on these square, gets it every time.
Holy shit. It's fucking fire, dude. It's hurting.
Not re-banish moon. Moon, if you can.
Yep, I'm trying. I tried, but stunned. I had challenging. Oh, there you go. You got it. I taunted your mob bags, then my bad.
Yeah, Warlocks, you gotta make sure the banishes are happening on the floor. This sort of thing is starting to make some a lot.
Yeah, those fucking guys hurt.
Rez up. I'll give you 2 or 3 minutes here, Plague, to try to get some ports out.
I
Beep, what are you banishing, dude? Yeah, so undead, just take square, please. Gonna give our priests another minute here just because their mana is really low and they're trying to get some forts out, so just be patient. Another 60 seconds, we'll keep going. Right back, please. Right back. We don't want to aggro Baron.
Not enough for you.
God damn. So many parries.
He's trying to dispel the melee if you have time. Pick up square. Turn it away. Almost out X. Watch the fire here. Somebody tip these healers.
Yeah, tip them, man. They're all my guild, bro. Priests are, at least. Need fucking priests, we love them.
Next pull is coming. Watch out for Baron.
Did you pull back? All big monster, all big fucking them. Big fucking them. Man, it's the cleanest pack yet, let's go.
No shot, what do you mean? Somebody died.
Alright, so I'm gonna be tanking Baron where Star is jumping up and down. The entire raid is gonna sit over here where Star is jumping up and down. Stay over here if you're in the raid. If you get the bomb, somebody call it out. If I don't do it, you run over here where Star is jumping. You stay in the corner if the bomb goes off. If you get the bomb and you do not exit the raid, you will forfeit your payout. Simple as that. There's no excuse for it. Just give me a little bit of time to establish a little bit of threat here. Hyper, you can just DPS on this guy. Make sure we're dispelling the healer's priority, and then once all the healers are dispelled, dispel the casters. Don't dispel the melee. That's your priority on this priest. Geddon is sleeping right now.
Yeah, no, he's taking a snooze.
Let's get everybody stacked up over here, guys, ready for the pull. I don't want everybody scattered out when Baron's coming in.
Yep.
And somebody gets the bomb and they're confused. Please stack up. Even if you're melee, you don't need to start up front. Just stack with your raid for now. Here he comes. Spell the healers and the castle. Watch your bomb. Melee out.
Holy shit. That was my bad.
Dispel healers, dispel casters, watch for the bomb. Promo, you're running out. Perfect. Melee out. Promo, it's you again. Malware, run to the bomb spot, not the raid. Perfect. Melee out. Res is going. Mages, try to dispel the warriors if you can. Druids can help out with that as well. And then if a shaman's in here, purge the boss a couple times. Once we pull him, he should go down pretty quick. Just gonna give a few seconds for mana. We're going in 20 seconds here. Everybody Deathwish Wreck on the pull. Big damage on the pull. Healers, if there's no damage going out on the pull, just throw some damage out. Start running in, Deathwish and Wreck. Boss. Alright, res time. If you want to loot train me. Res them up. Anybody waiting on loot that they want, go ahead and trade me. I'm gonna keep bidding this stuff out.
I'm dousing. Get huge rag loot because of no bindings. I know it. And his deaths pay homage to the blood gods.
Alright, stay back here. I'm gonna fish the dog. Stay back. Alright, we got the pack. Get a banish out. We're gonna focus down the fireball.
Alright.
Kill the firewalker, keep the banish out.
Oh my god. That's bad.
Thank you. One of the warriors grab that flame walker and just space away from the raid.
I think we had to pull the flame walker behind this dog.
Pumping, boys, pumping.
Dude, we are pumping, man. It's a good Tuesday.
Yeah, we pumping, boys. It's reset day. We're doing fucking insane. We're gonna kill Rag. Holy shit. We're insane. Oh, big boy bid. Holy shit.
I don't know why that one
was
started.
Why was that 500?
Yeah. No, that one just started doing it on its own, so. Just cancel it. Hang on one second.
I hit minimum and it said 500. I'm like, can we reset that one?
Yeah, I'll redo that one.
Thank you.
No, sorry, all bids are binding. Sucks for you.
Need more rage. Not enough rage.
She doesn't want to go. Give me a second here. We'll keep pulling, and then I'll figure this out in a second on the bracer.
Alright. No worries.
Hug the wall, dudes. Let's keep going.
It's too far. Not ready yet.
Y'all liking it?
Dog to come back. He's coming back here. Wait here. Trade these things to me and then trade it back. I want to see Hyper trade this back to me in a second. I want to see if it like it says I received it. Oh, you have no room. Okay. Moose, trade me for a sec.
Alright.
The hunters can grab this at the max patrol here. I need a rebanish here. Perfect. Somebody pick a move. wait on the pole for a second here. Healer's a little low. Alright, we got the pole of banishes ready.
Not enough rage.
I'm still on that new big heal. Let's push forward. Grabbing the dog. Save the annihilator for rage. We'll grab the surger and the dog together.
I'm out of rage. Not enough rage. That ability is ready yet. Not ready yet. Not ready yet.
Get full mana, we're gonna do the annihilator and then move into the boss for the warrior rage. So we're gonna have Hyper, you're gonna be on Skull, Moose, you're gonna be on X, and then I want Sephiroth, you're gonna be taking Square. You can just two-hand tank it. And we're gonna have Scorpio, you're gonna be on Moon, you can two-hand or dual wield tank that. For interrupts, mages, I want you guys counterspelling. On Skull, it'll be Murther and Ewow. On X, it'll be Wallet and Yell Frosty. On Square, it'll be Linda and Dunban. And on Moon, it'll be Ravister and Real Mind. Make sure you guys are CSing. If you're a rogue or a warrior, please help interrupt as well. AoE the adds down, interrupt, and then we're gonna kill the boss. Let's move into the Annihilator and get some rage, and then we're gonna do a 5-second timer.
It's too far away.
Warriors, pick up the adds, make sure we're interrupting and AoE everything down. Let's go.
I'm out of range. Lock ready.
Douse, please. Start moving to Golmag. We need a douse. I have 10 minutes on my eternal douse, so somebody please douse that if we can. We have a couple Eternals coming up. Mine's up in 10 minutes, so we'll kill Golmag. I'll be able to douse probably Golmag, so we might have a 5 or 10 minute break here before Golmag.
Yep.
Gonna be on the boss. I'm gonna take both the dogs, just kill the boss, make sure we just got heals on both the tanks, and then don't stand near the dogs. I'm gonna pull them up past the smokestacks so they don't have a buff. So just be away from the dogs, closer to Golmag, but don't be standing on the dogs or Golmag. Please hug the wall, we have ads on the raid.
I'm out of range. Not enough range.
We're gonna finish doing the loot that I have, and then we're gonna take a 10 minute
blaster break. Shot. Let's go, dude. Yeah, blaster.
We're gonna have a 10 minute break after I finish the loot. Just wait, let me finish this loot here so that way nobody misses out on it. At the intersection here, the three-way intersection where everybody's standing if you need loot. Trade with Star if you want an item.
call Big Bid. Let's go. Huge.
What leg enchant do you get for PvP? Per mage? In classic?
Strength and stamina.
God dang, no. Spiss. Grits, grits. Huge gun.
All right, take 5 minutes, dudes. My dose is up, but the other guys is gonna be 5 minutes here, so yeah, take 5 minutes.
Just chillin'.
For mage PvP leg enchant, I would just go 100 hit points or 150
yeah.
mana.
What do you call those? The Librims? Or not Librims?
Yeah,
yeah,
that's
the Librims.
Okay, for sure. Yeah, I was forgetting what it was in classic.
Yeah, it's like a pain in the ass. You gotta go get a bunch of random
yeah,
shit.
Yeah, you gotta get the. What do you call that shit?
The lung juice cocktail.
Yeah, the lung juice.
Night
yeah.
Dragon's breath.
Did you go get your Legionnaire shit yet, Beth? Or did you hit rank? How close did you get to 10? Did it tell you yet?
Yeah, 9. I got standing 28, and I'm 9. Rank 9, 74%.
Oh, wow, dude. That's
how much
really
honor?
Close.
How much is honor to get 28?
426k. It's not that much. I just, yeah, I just hit bracket 12.
I'm gonna see if I hit general real quick.
Hey, I'm excited to see what changes are coming.
Yeah, I literally, at the moment I logged on, pressed H, looked at my honor, I already had a message from Dead Moose. He's like, we're doing MC, you coming? I was like, oh shit, yeah, let's go. Just started it right up. I haven't even fucking, I don't even know what I look like right now.
I'm sure you look great.
Thanks, homie.
You're looking molten core already.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yo, Silly Cats joined earlier too, right when we were about to pull a boss. She's like, what the fuck? She started screaming.
That was so funny. Annoying. It didn't bother me.
Nah, we have this. This Discord is filled with a bunch of people from a bunch of different games like Rust and Overwatch and RuneScape and Tarkov and any game you can think of. So it's more of like a community type friend where we just have a lot of friends that join and chill while we vibe and play games. And
right.
So when you start a, see, there's one of them right there. But see, when you start a, oh when you start like a GDKP, this is our first time bringing everyone into the Discord.
Yeah.
So I was iffy about it. I was worried that there was going to be people that would troll, but it's been chill.
Yeah,
yeah, that one lady was just like, what's going on?
Yeah, she doesn't even know. She doesn't know anything about WoW, so she's just confused. So she's never seen this many people in the.
Right. Like, oh, is it party?
Yeah.
Yeah.
At what, 10 in the morning? Reset.
Dude, right. Send me a message last night.
I was like, I'm gonna get this group running. Like, we're talking about it at recent. I was like, I'm gonna put this together.
Pearson sent me a message at like 3 a.m. last night. Like, why do you guys have so many people hanging out in there all of a sudden?
Because we're gamers, bro.
Yes, sir, exactly. It's so funny how WoW is just that game, though, that, you know, even if you're doing a Warsong Gulch pre-made, it just floods the Discord with people. WoW is, yeah, for sure, man. WoW's very unique in its own way. It's sick.
It's really crazy how many people are like brand new players in 2023 too. I keep running into a lot of people.
Yeah, man.
Their first time and they're learning. You know?
So that was like, that was us. That was
this is Bent talking, by the way, but we, you know, it was like a few weeks ago, I was like, dude, you know, hardcore looks fun. It's sick that there's a lot of people playing it, but I couldn't imagine dying. You know, that sounded like ass. And I was just like, I just want to play Classic again. And that's when my buddy told me about Classic Era, and then I told him to log in and check Warsong Gulch and shit, and there's hella people, and I was like, what? So we got like 10 buddies
clone their come mains, over. So I have this guy ready to go.
Yeah, Dead Moose was able to transfer his main. Yeah, I'm jealous, man. Although, I don't know, like, I'm surprised you still play Dead Moose, even though you're maxed, pretty much. I mean, well, I need some knacks here, but...
World PvPing, man. You
if I transfer, if I was able to copy my Shadow Priest, I don't know if I'd even... I'd play her simply to...
World PvP.
PvP, exactly. Yeah, I mean, what else are you gonna do?
Exactly.
You help out, man, you know, you help gear out these new...
Yes, sir. Help yeah, 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 very true, very true.
And I was just
talk
like,
about that. How often are we going to play after we hit R14 and get our gear? And it's just like, well, at least we'll have the option whenever we want, like with the boys.
Exactly.
Just run a grenade and just dust it, you know?
Mm-hmm. That's, I don't know. We just got to create alts, you know? After this, I'll have to make like a warrior or shaman and just keep doing that. That's how I really keep myself involved in the game.
That's what I'm doing. I'm going to work on like every class. That's my goal.
Yeah.
Someone sounds like they need to be more involved in the kids' lives, bro. What the fuck's going on over there?
Yeah, my son's happy.
He's really ain't happy. Never seen a kid happy in his life.
Screaming for joy.
Anytime there's screaming in his house going around, they're crying.
Did you rank up at all, Jertrez?
Yes, sir. I got rank 4.
Oh, yeah.
Not
hey, PvP
good,
trinket?
Okay. On it?
I think you can get a cloak in your PvP trinket.
Chill. Bend down. I just need Old Bass to get fucking like 58, so when we start doing dungeons with him, I can fucking hop in and fucking get it attuned and shit. Because I haven't even done BRD, man.
Oh, dude, I could help you get attuned quick. And dude, Shane wasn't attuned at all. And I was just like, bro, we can do it real quick. And I go and I unlock all the gates and, like, we just did the lava jump. Yeah.
My warrior's level 54. I'm about to get him, try and get him to, like, 58 today.
Holy fuck.
Good shit, man.
I'm down to tank. Fuck it.
Where are you getting all this gold, buddy?
Aww.
You in the front from Shane?
Yeah.
Shane is fucking slinging that crap.
Shane has just got the
holy shit. Head.
That motherfucker.
Where's Waka? Head. Are you here, bud?
Yeah, I'm here. There's just a couple of minutes on this guy's dose.
Okay, cool.
Bend to me.
Well, could you figure out those, the belt, or whatever the fuck, bracers?
I did. I'm waiting for everybody to be back, and then we're gonna do it.
Alright. Good, cool. Whatever. Do we got the douses up?
I think the next one is, Lizzie?
You said, like, 8 minutes, like, a little bit ago, I don't know.
Lizzie, how long on your douse if you're here, dude?
Uh-oh. It was a while back. Oh, a minute. Oh,
hyper
nice.
Square is hyper. He says 1.5 minutes. So I'm going to do a ready check. If everybody's here, we'll do the last two items. And we'll clear this trash, and then we should be good for Domo. If you're here and tabbed, please tab in and hit ready, because we're going to start again. Start getting this trash.
I need to get closer. Not enough range. Rage. Not enough. Not enough. Not enough.
God damn it.
I know. And look at that.
Yeah. There it fucking is.
The runes of warding have been destroyed. It's almost up, so move up here. We're gonna finish off these two items and we'll get into this. Get some spot buffs out. Some of the buffs are expiring. I got 9 minutes on my mark. Alright, if you are a mage in Discord and you can hear my voice, please type 1. I'm scared.
Alright, one. Here we go.
Your sheeping triangle, real mind, your sheeping triangle. Any other mages here? Type 1 in raid chat. You wow, you're on diamond. You wow, you're sheeping diamond. Real mind. Triangle.
I can blind prep blind one. I don't know if that's a thing.
Oh yeah, two mages per each one that's not communicating. So that should be fine. We're gonna have Hyper take Skull and X. We're gonna start by killing Skull and X. Hyper, you pick up Skull and X. Moose, you're gonna take Moon. Moose will tank Moon. And then another warrior with the shield. Somebody, one of the warriors with the shield, come over to me so I can see you. All right, Quiz, you're gonna take Square. So we're gonna kill Skull, we're gonna kill X, and then Hyper, you're gonna break one of the sheeps, you're gonna kill that, we're gonna break another sheep, we'll kill that, then the other two healers will pop, you'll kill the other two healers, and then we're gonna focus down Square, and then we're gonna focus down Moon. So the kill order will be Skull, X, one healer, two healers, and then the other two elites, and I'll tank the boss. Any questions, concerns?
Where are you wearing?
All right, no concerns. I'm gonna do a 20-second timer.
Yep.
Give Hyper a second here to grab stuff. Don't pull it off him and die. Make sure we're keeping all our warriors up. Mages, prio on your sheeps. If you see a loose mob and you're not sheeping anything, pick it up, please.
Not another mortals. It's too far. None may challenge the sons of the living. Not enough rage. Ready yet. I can't do that yet. Not ready yet. Not ready yet. That ability not ready yet. Not ready yet. I can't do that yet. Not ready yet. That ability.
Re-sheep, re-sheep.
I can't do that yet.
We have a loose one.
Not ready.
Hyper, if you can grab Circle when your mob goes down. We're gonna kill one healer at a time now, guys. One healer at a time.
Triangle. It's half.
Okay, kill triangle. Kill triangle. Rage. Not enough
rage. Square. Oh, it's an elite.
Keep on the healers. We are not on the elites, guys. We're just gonna get healed up.
He's sheeped over here. It's a circle.
Alright, we got three healers up. We need to kill the healer anyway.
Not enough rage. Not ready yet. Not ready yet. Not ability.
Easy clap.
Oh, that went way smoother than I thought.
Oh, yeah. So easy. Stay your attack,
Walters. Alright, res these guys, and let's get to reg. Rashly, you have
come to rest the secret. Ooh, the dredger.
You will soon regret the recklessness of your quest. I go now to summon the lord whose house this is. Should you seek an audience with him, your paltry life will surely be forfeit. Nevertheless, seek out his lair if you dare.
Here, we're gonna get BRE and I have Sulfuric.
Oh yeah, dude, I'm waiting for that.
Pots breaking 10k.
Huge.
Perk's blade, come on.
Yeah, I was gonna say, Purdy's is sitting right under his fucking foot, I can feel it.
Yeah, I need Purds. That'd be Purdy.
A little rag hammer, maybe.
Side never drops, it's always the leaf.
Hey, let's go, baby.
Grats.
Got one more surgery coming here. If you have fire resist potions or the GFPs, that fire changer down with your shaman, place the fire tool. Let's make sure we got at least Halcyon and Atmos and one of the druids over by the tanks, please. A couple shamans, you guys can chain heal the melee. mages, you guys spread out as best you can. I know you guys are not in Discord, so do the best you can. Try not to be within 10 yards of another caster. If you're hearing my voice, you'll kill each other. Piper, are you there, dude? Come tank this with me. Perfect. I'm just gonna taunt off you, Hyper, if you get the fire debuff, just to keep you healthy. And then if you see me getting low and you don't have it, you can also just spam taunt. I usually just taunt on cooldown on this fight. Healers, just make sure if you're a big boy healer, you're in range of the tanks. That's where the primary healing is gonna be required, so. One of the melee, you guys can start it.
When this world was young, bow before him, mortals. Bow before your ending. Too soon. You have awakened me too soon, Executus.
Anyone doing
what
calls for
is
melee?
The meaning of this intrusion? Mortal infidels, my lord. We have invaded your sanctum and seek to steal your secrets.
Atmos might is likely doing an Onyxia after this, so if you would like to do Onyxia GDKP, it'll be similar to this. Nice quick.
Insects to run rampant through the hallowed core.
Finish the loop, do the payout, and then
to my very lair. You have failed me, Executus. Justice shall be met, indeed.
Yourself up, use GFPPs, don't die, hellstones.
Now for you, insects. Boldly usurp the power of Ragnaros. Die! Now you shall see.
Alright, nice to work. You got a battle resurrect? You can get some spot buffs on. Moose, you're gonna have to come tank.
Yeah.
Or another warrior's gonna have to come tank for him.
Not enough rage. Not enough rage. My fire be turned. Not enough rage. My fire be turned.
The
flames of soul garage.
Not enough rage. Rage. Not abilities ready.
My fire be burned.
This is probably good to go back.
Not enough rage. Rage. That ability is ready.
Back in.
Face the blades of Sulfurus!
I'm dead. The call or so somebody else can call, or I can try.
For melee, I got you.
My fire be burned!
Melee off.
Taste the flames of soul.
Melee back in.
Die, my fire be burned.
What battled with heals on Hyper at the beginning there. How do we lose him three times?
Did
you just get like global healers or what happened?
Taste the flames.
Alright, let's get do we have a any of the shamans that can off?
Die, insect.
Okay, so nobody release. We're gonna have Direwolf pop and res everybody here.
By fire be purged! Come forth, my servants! Defend your master!
I don't know, I think, Simon, I think maybe Hyper was wearing a little, not enough mitigation. I think he might have got global, because, I mean, I was getting kept up, but... Yeah, we're gonna have Hype put on his T3, and then we should be fine. Alright, he's reset. Let's get the reses flowing. Please do not target the boss or attack the boss. If I see him initiated by you, he will be removed promptly from the raid.
Loot lock.
Thank you.
We pulled rag, I'm pretty sure.
By fire, be purged! By fire, be purged!
You gotta stop pulling rag, boys. You guys are gonna break the tank's weapons, and then it's gonna be even longer.
Yeah, I really meant to do that. That was very intentional.
How did you even do it?
I guess I got too close. I have no idea, honestly.
Yeah, you don't need to come onto this island. You can res from outside.
I didn't think there was a radius on him.
Okay.
So does that mean we're gonna run back?
If we don't have another shaman, I think. Wait, we do have one, I think, here. Tomo has one. So again, please do not target the boss or be anywhere near him. It's not. If you're melee, just wait out. If you're a rezzer, just rez from max distance. looks like everybody is rezzed, so let's try and get some summons slash buffs rolling. I would like to be done with this in the next 5 minutes.
Let's do it.
Let's actually stack up for the summons and the buffs. So let's get on. Start, please.
Melee can stand in that little spot, right, without pulling him, as long as nobody's targeting Rag or anything.
Let's just wait. Let's wait for everybody to be ready, and then we're gonna have a melee jump over.
Okay.
There's not much of a rush for the melee to get there.
Anyway. Yeah, no, I was just thinking, my bad.
Whoever won the Giant Stalker shoulders, go ahead and trade me.
Someone died in the lava.
Okay, so we're gonna try this again. Real simple, keep our tanks up. Don't kill yourself. You died early in that last fight. Let that be a lesson that you need to do something different. So if you died as melee early, stay out or don't be in Zerker stance while you're DPSing. Just keep yourself alive, will be more damage, and if you're in range and you die, spread out a little bit better, or use like an ice barrier or something so you don't get one shot. We got people selling GFPPs for 2G, Simon's Quest. Let's get a Ford and a Mark on Marbibi when we can. Looks like everybody's ready. Start spreading out. Do not target Rag. Get near your position. Melee, you guys can line up like on the edge of the lava there. Make sure, healers, that you guys are close enough to Hyper or Waka if you are healing the tank here. I'm going to do a pull 30, so that'll give you 30 seconds to get to your position that you want to be in. Range, you're not on top of another person. Melee, you're getting ready to swim across. And then healers, you're in range of the tanks or some of the range. Totems, please. Me and Hyper are gonna start moving in now.
Die.
By fire be purged! Taste the blaze of Sulcaron! Die, insect! By fire be purged! By fire be purged!
Go, tradition.
Herdies, no way. Damn.
All right, Purs is unique, and I apparently have one in my bay. So, Moose, you're gonna hold it and hand it off to someone.
All right.
I looted these blues. Who wants them? Baka?
I mean, you can keep them or sell them, dude. We're not auctioning the blues. So.
Oh, okay.
Let's get the reses rolling. Watch for the auctions going on right now.
I was trying to bid 600.
Alright, I stopped it. Here, I'll do it again. Just put 600 on it.
What is a bid at 500 or 1k?
It's at 500 right now. I don't know if somebody put 1k on it at some point. So.
Oh, I think they did. It's at 1,000.
I just was trying to clear out this 6,000 one. Big rag dagger here. Star if you win something. Try to get these melee up if we can. We got a monster agility cloak going off right now. I'm Whoever won the Purge Blade, trade dead for it.
Oh, I already
dead
did.
Just make sure. Alright, trade me the gold then, and yeah. Then I'll add it to the pot. Two legs, rogue legs, big rogue legs. I think that's everything except for the Jaya Stalker's shoulders. Somebody won this and they have to trade me for it. Bibby, did you want these shoulders still? Alright, don't pour yet. We're gonna do the payout here, and then once you get paid, either leave the group or I'm gonna remove you from the group so there's no double payment.
Can we set up a port boat? Yeah.
Alright, so even split is 215 gold each.
Yo, so if we had a mage, get paid first and then come over here and start fighting everyone that gets paid, we'd all get a teleport out of here.
Where do you get the first aid books?
The auction house?
Fuck that.
Dust Wall of Marsh?
Fuck. Okay.
And the trainings in Hinterlands? Or at the Highlands?
Yeah.
Wait, did you say the Chinese?
Bean chilling.
Yo, so if anyone wants, me and Waka are planning on running a Onyxia after this. So, the GDKP, 100 gold minimum, if anyone's interested.
Yeah, I'd come. I'm still locked out.
I would. I'm not even Oni attuned. Thank you, though. Thank you for putting this together, Waka. Yeah. I appreciate you, boss.
Yeah,
and Deadmas and the
world
other
tour homie. Win.
Yes, sir.
It'll be at next, so don't worry. They'll be killing KT real soon.
I'll keep training if you haven't been paid yet, guys. Just open trade. Trade me if you're still waiting. I'm trying to get into the group for Oni guys.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Alright, GG's. Yeah, I'll be back if you're trying to weld PvP or some shit later.
Grab I'm gonna hit this Audi and then we should look at maybe even doing a BWL like
Oh yeah, dude. Tomorrow. All right, let's do it.